And this reminds me of a special Kansan who's battling cancer. And while she fights for her health, she's worried about her country. Her kids came to her recently and offered to send her on a vacation, a couple of quiet days by the water. They also offered her a chance for a four-day pass to CPAC. This grandmother and great-grandmother of 46, she chose CPAC. And what's more, today's her birthday. Mary Kriwiel, you are a conservative grassroots hero, and you are exceptional. Thank you for being here.